2003 using three different telescopes. NASA's 3-meter, 10-foot infrared telescope facility, the IRTF, on Mauna Kea in January and March 2003 and January.